my advice, get a good education. Make sure you research the qualifications needed for the job.